months. Grants covering up to 53% of the cost are available to those who qualify. It's not rocket science.
Republican Shelley Moore Capito conveyed a new infrastructure offer, increasing spending on a number of programs by about $50 billion. That detail was provided in a summary of the call by the White House. And Press Secretary Jen Psaki says the offer does not meet President Biden's objectives. It was the second talk between the president and Capito. The bank's lower than the top line price tag earlier in the week, but the central talks clearly the one made up the public money to be confident.
Wagner composed this symphony. Listen for the opening chords. They sound like hammer blows. And that's really Beethoven. Let's hear this majestic symphony by the young Richard Wagner, Ari Rasalainen, and the Norwegian Radio Orchestra.